feels different.
What feels different?
This camp. I don't know. It feels like things are happening all of a sudden.
Clara, I've met Ele.
Okay.
El Tigre is the only one on board with the principals.
Do whatever always you have. And get them to join all this fight. The people need heroes to believe in.
I just hope they still want to be heroes.
I'm working on it.
Don't put off what you can do today, because tomorrow can turn into yesterday, and by then it's too late.
I think you might need a nap, big guy.
Here she is, and you can't even see the bullet holes.
Thanks.
Like the truck. What a mess. This is too easy.
Que vola!
Who are you?
We're La Moral, and the Leste is our land. Our land, our medicine.
You practice that little speech.
Yeah.
This is property of Libertad.
Ah, Libertad. Knew you would come begging for our help. We should be fighting Castillo together. I'm Honron, second in command. Tres, cuatro.
Nice throw. Name's Danny. Danny Rojas.
Uh-huh.
Company!
Over there, by the chopper!
Batter up.
Stop!
pushing them back!
Libertad, but Yelena needs these supplies. We got wounded.
Yelena's your boss?
Yeah. She's gonna kick my ass if I don't come back with something.
Well, Clara's gonna try to kick mine if I don't bring this to the Legends.
Libertad wants the Legends of 67? Half of Yara thinks they're dead.
Oh, they're very alive.
And half of La Moral thinks they're full of shit. But I majored in history. They paid in blood to put Anton's papa in his grave.
Tell you what. You give me these supplies, I'll introduce you.
Ah, coño. Yelena's gonna kill me. But at least I got to meet the Legends first. Now, Danny, you get us a chopper. Then we can talk supplies. Welcome to La Moral.
Libertad.
Whatever. I can do that again.
Danny, right? You need a chopper? Well, you won't get behind the sky while the fucking anti-aircraft guns.